Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. 30th Inktober day. Today I'm sketching the technician studio. It's an iconic place because it is all what is related with the Toliganj filmmaking area. The cinema of West Bengal, also known as Tollywood, refers to the Indian Bengali language film industry. As Wikipedia says, the origin of the nickname Tollywood came from Toliganj and Hollywood. Toliganj is the place where it's born, and Hollywood, as we know, the English movies industry in America. So, the Bengali film industry is known for producing many Indian cinemas, mostly critically acclaimed global parallel cinema and art films. There are ever since Satyajit Ray's Pother Pachali was awarded Best Human Document at the 1956 Cannes Film Festival, Bengali films frequently appeared in international fora and film festivals. For the next studio that I'm sketching today is the birthplace of epoch-making films such as the Opu trilogy, which I mentioned, then Meghe Dhaka Tara, Ajantrik, Charulata, Dada Thakur. There are so many. Before 1952, this studio was known as Kali Film Studios. The studio was owned by Sri Priyonath Ganguly for a period of 16 years, beginning from January 1935. Since May 1951, the Kali Film Studio had to pass through a number of litigations and finally was converted to Technician Studio Private Limited, that it is right now. So this has been, remade, restructured, and it's in a very good condition currently. We have got so many famous directors from our industry who have been here in this Technician Studio making impactful movies all together. There was Mrinal Sen, Hrithik Ghatak, other than Satyajit Ray at that time. Even now, this studio is widely used for the Bengali and the Indian film industry, wherever they have been shooting in Kolkata or for the use of it. So this studio is very close to my place, that's why I chose it also, that's the reason. But most importantly, because Bengali cinema was the birthplace of Indian cinema, so I thought let's sketch this studio, which is an iconic place. As I said, we are on the 30th day, so let me know how you felt this journey went. Tomorrow will be the last day. I'm not sure what I will be aiming for the next few days, but this has been a very good ride because I have learned so much, as I said. I have been saying actually, so let me know your thoughts, as I say, guys. Let me know how you feel about my channel, what I should improve, where I should go from here, and how I should proceed of to achieve the dream of being a full-time artist. That's something that I would love your views on. Let me know about this sketch also. If you have liked the sketch, please like the video, as I say, and please share it with your friends and family. If you have seen this place, then please comment about the same, and let me know if any of my video has made you feel that you should be visiting Kolkata in the near future. And if you have been to any of these places, let me know how you felt. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, bye.